just getting her back in order for the gentleman here. As you can tell, some of it's already been done because there it is right there. That's what we've done so far. We'll just give you a walk around look of this beautiful flower bed here. There's a couple weeds here and there. Just get rid of the weeds and get her back in order. Gotta trim up the bushes too. Get rid of all the ivy, he wants that gone. Might be tearing them bushes up, he says. We're going around here. And, got her here. Try and prune them back. We got some there. Got a little bit more here. Ain't bad at all. Pull the weeds up. Get it looking back in shape here. Alright, my lovely wife is doing her weed pulling. Getting them pesky weeds out of there. I'm kind of limited on what I can do. If you watched the last video, you'll see why. But just to give you an update, I was playing basketball with the boys and kind of tore my MCL. My knee here, so I'm kind of limited on my mobility right now of what I can do, but hey, it's getting better and that's part of it. So she's getting them fine little weeds down there. Oh, them pesky. That's it. I like playing my basketball with them. I like it. It'll heal. And I'll probably get hurt again, but hey, it'll heal. All right, I'm gonna put this phone down and try to get help her out a little bit here and see if we can knock this out. Finishing up with this job here, the flower bed. We got her trimmed up, all the weeds pulled. you never know how long something's going to take, really, until you get in doing it. But it looks good. Got all the weeds pulled, rose bushes cut back just a little bit. All them vines gone right there. This one.